Everything that I've like done here in Eau Claire is always just getting me one step ahead and getting me closer to what I want to do. Like, I might not know what it's going to look like, but I know that I have the skills and I have the opportunities and the experience that I need to like achieve my dreams that I want to have.
This music program has been giving me a very well-rounded view of music. The classes here really are geared towards helping you think about learning differently.
Our classes are geared to be very collaborative learning. So like what they emphasize in our class is that you are here to make mistakes. It's because that's how we learn. Because if you come in here being perfect, like what's the point of being here? So they really emphasize like if you mess up, like that's okay. And like we're all here to learn together.
What I really love about my studio is just the family aspect that it creates. I feel like we're all really relaxed and we all really genuinely care about each other.
One really awesome experience I had was at the Pablo Center. We got to go into their professional grade recording studio and create some really well done recordings and videos that we could keep for ourselves and show to other people.
So the Corn Quartet is a full tuition scholarship, and with that we are responsible for being like the principals of our section, the orchestra, and we also have a quartet together.
Baroque ensemble is a group of musicians. It's mostly normally 2 to 3 people each part. We really work on what Baroque techniques you would use.
There are new programs and new things that keep coming to light or that I keep finding. Like I'm a guitar minor, that program is new. You know, it's just excited to bring that part of my passion into my studies here now.
What's nice about the music program here is that you can do everything and anything you want to do. So like for me, I was able to join the marching band and play cymbals, which I've never done before. And I also sung in choir, which I also had never done before. And I was able to get those experiences like through this program.
It really does push me to be like the best musician that I can be. It's fun to like really put in the work to play like full like grad level pieces while being an undergrad.
Right now I'm like really building up my musicianship, and it's one of those things that, like, I know that I need to like be really solid in before I can explain it to other people. And I know like this university has allowed me to like really build that up and build up my confidence in that, and it's something that's really going to help me in the future.